Hi. Sorry to interrupt. Quick question. Instead of setting us down here, could you put us back on the tracks? Please?
So that's me. My name is Emily Locke, and yes, I'm interrupting a superhero who just saved my life. I know I'm not supposed to do that, but let me explain. I'm just a regular person who's trying to do my thing, while heroes and villains do their thing. But their thing can get messy.
Look out!
Very messy.
It can happen to you. More people every year are killed by falling rubble than any other super-related death. That's why you need Retcon Life and Casualty Insurance.
I'm a claims adjuster for the 9th largest insurance company in the world. And I see it all firsthand.
But since the damage was caused by Wonder Woman, we can deny it's an act of God. Right, Emily?
Technically, she's a demigod, so... It's kind of a gray area. And I learned from the best.
Emily, what you do in your own quiet way can change people's lives for the better. Little tip, when you pay a claim, don't put the check in the mail. Hand deliver if you can. Makes a difference. You'll see.
Joe was right.
It did make a difference to them and me. I like my life, but 13 days ago.
Did you hear? Joe was hit by falling rubble. He's dead.
And ever since then, I've been a little raw.
I know you saved our lives, which I appreciate.
Me too.
Yeah. Oh, totally.
Totally, yeah, 100%.
Thank you for saving us, Crimson Fox.
And that's your job, I get that. But we have jobs too, you know? And if you don't put us back on the tracks, we'll all be late.
I didn't want to say anything, but my shift at Orange Julia starts at 9.
I teach Pilates.
Yeah, I've got a brunch.
Oh, me too.
So? And she's gone. Okay. Thank you!
I don't know what I expected. The folks with powers, it's their world. We just live in it. But that doesn't mean we have to like it, now, does it?
Good morning, Emily. Welcome to your fabric-covered box.
Good morning, Cubicle.
What are your plans for today?
I have about 200 open claims, Cubicle. You?
I am making you origami animals.
The tiny ones are edible, by the way. I made them out of breath strips.
Oh. Yum.
With Joe's replacement starting today, I know you're working on his life policy. I thought you might need a little cheering up.
Oh, thanks, Daddy, but I'm doing fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
Really?
100%.
I'm
totally cool.
Okay.
Why, what'd you hear?
This girl, right here. She stood up to Crimson Fox. She was all like, put us back in the damn tracks.
Yeah, you know, it's getting kind of old where the supers are using our cities for their personal cage matches, and she really articulated that.
So you're saying this girl's the real hero?
Oh, God, no. Crimson Fox is. She catches trains with her bare hands.
How'd you know it was me?
You were late to work, you wear the same blue coat, plus you got a metro ticket in your hair. Yeah, the 802.
And what about them?
Them who?
Said what we've all been thinking.
So cool you said that.
Mass email. I'm so proud of you.
Emily, tell me everything and don't spare a detail. What was it like being so close to one of them? Sexy, right? Oh, I want to nail Aquaman so hard. Just give me one night with a super. I don't care which, just one night that is so hot, the next day my bed looks like a crime scene. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, I can see it. I don't really get what's so great about Aquaman, though. I mean, he can talk to fish. That's nice, but so what?
Counterpoint. He can breathe underwater, so when he goes downtown,
Please don't.
He doesn't have to come up for air.
But you did.
Okay. Everyone, I appreciate the positive feedback.
Put us back on those tracks!
Yeah.
Oh, thanks, but she didn't. Yeah, I had to Uber it here.
Oh, man. And surge prices during super battles is the worst.
Exactly. My point is, it's not that big a deal what I did. Felt good. But now I just want to move on and focus on more important things. Anyways, thanks, guys.
Who is he?
Hank Detweiler. I think that's his name. Stop staring at me.
You know who else he is.
Ignore Marvin. Hank Detweiler is not Green Lantern.
Ignore Wendy. It's him. Remember when Starro attacked the city?
Mm-hmm. Well, Green Lantern helped stop it, and guess who wasn't at work that day?
You're an idiot.
I'm not an idiot. You're an idiot.
You're an idiot.
You're an idiot. Oh, my God. The bagels are coming out.
Bagel Wednesday.
Twins are weird.
Yep.
Okay, everyone. Time to meet the new boss. Gather around. Let's go. Everyone, meet Del Heller, your new claims supervisor.
Hey, hello. Good to see you.
I know him. Oh, God.
Who is he?
He's the son of the CEO.
Thanks a lot, Vince.
Gary.
So, a little bit about me. I have been employed by this company for most of my life.
He draws a salary, but he doesn't work.
I've held a variety of positions.
His dad lets him make up his own titles. When he was 8, he was the VP of PP.
But this is my first time in claims, where we help people. So I'm super excited. Just yesterday, I was talking to my Bentley detailer, and he told me about how his mother's electric wheelchair just stopped working when Brainiac detonated that Bioshock device in space last summer. Well, guess who paid for her to have a new wheelchair? Retcon did. Retcon, he got it.
This is her policy.
There are 12 loopholes in the rider that could have allowed us to deny the claim. Why didn't we catch it? It's simple mathematics, people. When we pay out, the company loses money. Duh. No, duh. Duh. No, duh. What's the? It's the same thing. Anyway, I want a 25% increase in denials by the end of the month. In addition.
Hold on just a second. Sorry to interrupt, but you can't do that.
I'm not going to. You all are.
Oh, well, I'm not.
You are.
No, I'm not.
No, I'm... You are?
Oh, Emily Locke.
Emily Locke, who leads this division and claim approvals? That Emily Locke?
Yes, and I'm not ashamed of it. Look, what you're proposing is wrong, and I won't be a part of it.
Okay. You're fired.
Wait, what?
You're fired. And let that be a lesson to everybody here. I'll fire you. I'm a firer. What's that? Oh, that's great. Thank you for that. I can't fire anyone. I don't have the authority. But I can do other things. Huh? Huh? Look at this.
No.
Thanks to your courageous co-worker, Emily Locke, there is no more Bagel Wednesday. From now on, it is nothing Wednesday.
So just Wednesday?
Also, thanks to Emily Locke, there will be no more Christmas bonuses.
You guys get bonuses?
Yeah.
You know, I feel like there's gonna be a lot of changes around here. All thanks to Emily. Get back to work! This is fun, this is fun.
I like this.
You know there's only a few letters difference between supervisor and supervillain.
Citizens of Charm City, this is Jack-O-Lantern with a personal message for Crimson Fox. You can.
In his first week, Del found all sorts of ways to punish the office for what I did. First, he converted the bathrooms into one large private washroom for himself.
This couldn't be worse timing. I'm gonna pee in the kitchen sink. It's all the same pipes.
Then he made Jackie his personal assistant and told her he wanted...
That thing in movies, where the boss arrives at work and assistant is waiting for him at the elevator with a cup of coffee. That thing.
All right. Why? That's cold.
I'm so sorry. I've been standing here for an hour. I didn't know what time you would be coming. Maybe you could text me from the lobby, or we could try it again, but I really need to go to the bathroom first.
And in the most reviled decision, he bought us all standing desks while taking away our chairs. You want to see an office go bonkers? Take away everyone's ability to sit.
Textbook supervillain move. Hurting the superhero's friends to get to them. By the way, can I be your sidekick?
No pressure,
but I just got a utility belt. I got zip ties, I got a flu shot, I got 5 clean-ish napkins. I also got some sage, it's great for inflammation.
A good assistant must be able to anticipate his boss's needs. What do I need?
Nuts?
No, I'm allergic to nuts. I appreciate that you're trying, but that would have killed me. Okay.
Shellfish.
Oh.
Ribbon.
No.
Jazz hands. Salve.
No.
Rubber bands. Emily Locke to see you, sir.
Hello, Emily, come in. Sit down.
Del, I understand.
Can I get you something? Mexican Coke, tasty cake? One of the benefits to being a rich, globe-trotting wastrel for most of your life is that you learn the world's best junk foods. Ice cold lomshmura?
No, thank you.
Are you sure?
Yes.
It doesn't cause diarrhea anymore.
Del, you need to stop all this, okay? First these desks, I mean,
you cha-cha-cha-cha. It's a little early to be going to lunch. Don't knock the standing desks. They add years to your life. Every time you sit down, you might as well be smoking crack.
Well, why are you doing this? I mean, what are you getting here that you can't jetting around the world looking for the world's greatest root beer?
Do I have to spell it out for you? Money can't buy respect. So I got this job. But then in literally the first moments of being a boss, you disrespected me. So I had to show people that it can't happen again.
And you believe it's working?
Claims are being turned down, left and right, because I said so. That's respect.
That's not respect, that's fear.
That's the same thing. Heads up! World's greatest root beer. Bundaberg. It's Australia. I hate her.
What happened?
Good? Bad? You okay?
You were great.
R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Hip hop, B-C-T. Chimichanga, 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 chimichanga. You're doing a great job, son.
Thanks, Dad.
I appreciate that. Doing a good job with the company. Yeah? Oh, yeah. I love you, son. You've never said that before. I said it now. And I'm sorry I gave your puppy away to my mistress when you were 8. I'm so proud of you for losing all that weight, son. What are you gonna do with all of the loose skin? You can't hear me, can you?
Oh no, a woman's getting mugged across the street!
right now!
I wonder where he's going.
Probably to call the police. He is not Green Lantern.
I don't see anything. Where are we looking?
Oh, false alarm. Sorry, guys. Nothing violent happening. I know. Boo.
Teddy.
Hey.
Welcome to my fabric-covered box. Oh, that sounds dirty when I say it.
Yep. You're in a good mood.
You know, I have to say, feels good to win one.
Emily.
June, hi. Teddy, this is Joe's wife, June. What's wrong?
You don't know?
Kryptonite.
You denied Joe's life insurance claim?
Okay, you don't need a pretense to ask for another root beer.
On what grounds?
Well, I read over his application. He said that he was a non-smoker, but I found a picture of him on Facebook. He was holding a cigar in his son's berth. Any lie on the policy app that can render the whole thing null and void. What's going on out there? Crimson Fox, she's C-list at best. Justice League isn't going to that funeral. Get back to work.
You're watching now live footage from downtown Charm City, where a few hours ago, Jack Leonard blasted a building and a tremendous pile of rubble crashed down onto Crimson Fox.
Don't give up, Em. After the blackest night comes the brightest day.
Teddy.
Okay, the villain defeated
Teddy.
You, but it's not over.
Teddy.
You will rise again.
Stop. I'm not a superhero, okay? I can't fly, teleport, turn invisible. You know, the one thing I could do, which is give people money when their lives turn to crap, Del took away.
Hold on. It looks like there is movement under there. It's her! She's alive! Crimson Fox is up and moving!
Whoa!
Oh, I'm so sorry. I got caught up.
Yep, no bigs. You want it back? Yeah.
You know what?
What?
Del made a big mistake. And we're gonna do something about it.
Yeah! She's back. It is ironic, though, that you'd be inspired by the same superhero that earlier you had
Teddy.
Criticized. I am gonna get my utility belt.
What are you doing here?
I have your coffee. It's piping hot. I bought a thermal carafe. That's the key. Can I expense that, or...
You're supposed to wait for me upstairs. That's the whole point.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Could you not get out of my... I don't want it right now.
Of course not.
Get behind me.
Right over there. Thank you. Teddy, what's your 20?
Okay, I'm not sure what that means, but I'm right here.
Oh.
Del's downstairs. Jackie is stalling it.
Okay, tell her we need another minute. Okay. How are Marvin and Wendy coming on the cards?
Oh, they're all over it. I told them that whoever finishes first is the winner. That was all the motivation they needed. Twins are weird.
Yep.
Again, I'm so sorry for accidentally pushing all those buttons. I'm blonde, so dumb.
I'm blonde.
Did I say blonde? I meant blind.
Cut.
Morning, Del.
Morning.
Hey, Del, great morning.
Yes, it is a great morning. Thank you.
Good morning, Del.
You know what? I can definitively say that you are wrong. People in this office respect what I'm doing. I can feel it. This morning in particular.
Huh. Well, maybe you're right. Or maybe. It's because of that.
No. What? Oh, no.
Admitting mistakes is a sign of good leadership. People respect it.
Thanks for bringing back the desk, Dale.
Yes!
Joe's insurance claim. Approve it.
Oh, that's what this is about? You can forget it.
Everyone, The desks were actually brought back by...
By me. I did that. You're welcome. Yo, you want an autograph?
Great. Isn't he amazing?
Wow. This isn't over.
Oh, I know.
Very superhero, by the way. Not wanting recognition, staying incognito.
Like Hank being Green Lantern.
Oh, he is not Green Lantern. I have proof. What?
In the end, I guess I succeeded by doing what I've always done, helping to change people's lives for the better. In my own quiet way, just like Joe taught me.
But that doesn't mean I'll stay quiet. Who knows? Maybe Teddy's right. Maybe a hero will rise.